Is it?
Episode 11.
Shock and awesome! Yeah, he's just... You know, what's up, everyone? This is Random Game Critic.
And Random Game Critic.
And welcome back to Crash the Titans. In the last episode... In the last episode... A lot of stuff happened. We got hit by missiles, we ejected the Scorpirilla, and now we are... For the third time, we are on our way to fight Engine. And yes. Now we are 130...
We are
130. I am the 1%, and I can't move because you're too far away from me.
Deal with it. Look how fast I am going, fast as lightning.
What's gonna happen here?
I don't think we want to go over there.
I don't think so either. Okay, gotta interrupt my grandpa.
Yes, Grandpa.
So, hang on, stop, hang on a second, I want to see if I can go in here. No, that was just for comic relief.
Make your child work in the court day.
Yeah. Oh, he didn't scream that time. I was waiting for him to tell all of a sudden lose it like he always does. Because you'll see in this episode that Engine is kind of crazy. And I can't hit the toilet bottom because you're getting me stuck. I want to go this way.
Well, I want these.
You made me miss one.
You made me miss one.
Oh, my God. Get away from me.
You made me miss one.
I can't go up any farther. I'm stuck with him. Ow, you can still hit me! Okay, fine. Beat me up. Let's get it over with. I don't want to run away from you forever. Oh, new enemy here. Meet the Ratsicle. This is actually the first mutant in Minor Mutants. And you meet him very late in this game. And he always guards. Yeah, so, these guys are pretty much, in theory, exactly like the Spikes.
Oh.
Oh, their attacks are faster, I think, actually, though. Yeah, their attacks are a lot faster. And I forgot what their special is. Okay, their strong attack is they do that smash. And their special... Yeah, it's pretty much the same as the Magma, as only it's ice. So just smash. Just retinish and scraw.
Smashing. Saturday. Because it is Saturday.
Oh, yeah, it is. It's yesterday. It was Friday.
Yes.
I'm never going to forget that song for some reason. I wish I could.
I'll be 40 and I'm like, I remember the...
I remember Friday. You'll play it to your kids. They'll be like, Daddy, what the hell is this?
Oh, that's going to be really disappointing. Yeah. Kids, you want to hear the music I grew up with instead of classical stuff. It's going to be Friday.
Or like Lady Gaga or Justin Bieber.
Or Lady Gaga, yes.
And your kids will be like, Dad, this stuff sucks, and they'll plug in whatever newfangled music they have in their generation.
Skrillex. It'll be all dubstep.
No. Well, okay. Ah, you froze me, you jerk. Okay, now I actually need to defend myself. I don't care. I have no opinion on dubstep. Really, I don't, because my brother loves it. I think some is alright and some is annoying. I'm on the middle ground. Okay, now that I have...
Snowman!
Oh my God, that was so mean! Engine, shut the hell up! What's in here?
Snowman.
Wait a second, what was over there then? I swore there were two paths a minute ago, like we could wall jump over. Oh, I think I know what's going on now. Are you stuck to me? Yeah, you are. That's nice. Okay, yeah. Is there a secret over here, or is a secret over in the other room? Yeah, now you heard Engine freak out like he does in every single announcement.
This is
the right way. We need to go the wrong way. Ah, the ice! I forgot about the ice!
Why? This is only like a singular person room.
Oh, because of the ice, I think. Or, just kill everything, please. I entrust you with our lives.
Ah, that's a bad idea!
You're getting owned by a single Doom Monkey. Now, I think something appears in the middle of the room now. Or it appears somewhere. There's gotta be something. Oh, no, we can move on. Wait, invisible wall. What's the point of this room?
To get a Ratsicle if you need it. Because you need it to open this.
What?
Remember?
I guess that might work. I don't know. I'm stuck to you for the rest of the level. Yeah, I think I actually might be stuck to you for a while. Screw you, engine. Come on, you can do this! Because I can't do this! No! Funny how the main aspect of Crash Bandicoot is platforming, they can't do it properly at all. Yay, fruit!
Yeah.
Oh, I can? Okay. Well, that was weird. Why didn't it allow us to get off earlier?
Probably we were in the close.
No depth perception here at all.
I'm gonna jump on this one. It's gonna be special.
Ah, you went to the right one. For once, the left way is not the right way. I see you, Mojo Multiplier. We need to get a mutant in order to access you. Ah, oh, hello! Let me in! And just another
monkeys do make computers.
Just another day at the office. Oh, I see what you did there. Ah, hair.
Hate hair.
Just don't ever give me hair. I hate hair. Ow.
Everyone has hair.
I don't.
Oh.
Man, let's hit the switch. Ah, that's what the switch does. I know what to do
with
this guy.
No vinyl rollers in the office.
Get on my back. I recommend doing that. Everything out of the way. I just want to destroy everything, okay? Okay. Chair!
No! That was my favorite chair! No! No, that was my favorite
That's what I think of you and your favorite chair.
That was my favorite life.
And screw all these computers.
My favorite life is gone.
The life of Crash Bandicoot.
The life of albino Crash. That's why he dies more often, because albinos have something in their DNA.
So this game is racist toward albino Crash Bandicoot, because he's white!
I have a free Jack! No! No! Jack you!
No! Do not jack me! You sound very manly there. Screw this file cabinet.
That was my favorite file cabinet. That was my favorite body.
I thought you already said I killed your favorite life.
That was my favorite body.
Well, your body was not ready for my rhino roller.
Not my body is prepared. My body is prepared.
Oh, you!
Yeah,
we're missing an enemy. There he is. Yep. Ow, you out of my way.
You out of my way. Oh, God!
I'm sorry, I can't stop this thing!
Shane, stop this crazy.
I was gonna say that, but I didn't know the person's name because I didn't watch that show. Good job, you killed one. Okay, I'm not gonna roll anymore as long as you're standing here because I keep on squishing.
I don't care.
I keep flattening you. Well, it's either that or I got you with my horn. Choose your poison. Screw this file cabinet. I'm gonna look through all the stuff to see if there's anything hidden in here. Nyarr.
They automatically get like.
Whoa.
On you.
Oh, hello. Concept art's in here.
That's important.
Actually, it kind of is, but not really. It doesn't do anything, but it's a collectible, so I'm gonna try and get as much as I can. Even though I missed several already. So, in case you haven't figured out, this is just a gauntlet where you gotta kill one enemy after another until you can move on. Well, I'm sure even monkeys can figure that out. Rawr! What? I didn't hear what he said. So he said something, but still talking. These enemies just don't shut up. But at least they don't say the same thing over and over again like Dr. Eggman does.
You know what they say, the more the merrier.
I just played through all Sonic Generations in a single night.
Ah, the screen's pulling me.
Now it's stopping you.
Door, no.
Ah. Gotta go to the elevator. I can take the mutant with me.
Does that make sense?
I'm too impatient.
Watch, we're not gonna confront him. This
hit it at or circle, please, so I can go faster. We better confront him this episode. I said that we would. I don't wanna be a liar for the third time. Like fool me once, shame on you. I need to sacrifice my mutants!
I needed a free Jack because
sacrifice! Maybe I should wait until after the fights.
Yeah.
Eh, we'll do fine. You need help, though, because I keep on running you over with my Rhino Roller. Bomb!
Sacrifice to the bomb!
I had to do that. You rolled into a net.
Sacrifice for the bomb.
Wait a second, what the... What the hell does this thing do?
Isn't it obvious?
It destroys itself.
Scrambled egg maker.
I hit it. Alright, now we activate both of them. I don't understand. I thought there was a secret in this room also, but I guess there isn't. Do we get the concept card already?
Who's here?
Ah!
Who's here?
More interruptions! Oh, what the fire!
Okay,
you stay here. You have full health. Let me take the... Oh, wait, I think I know what to... Get out of the way! Wait, why are you on my back?
You put me on your back.
What? Okay, then. Okay, I think I got an idea. Get off my back. Now... What do these things do? Can I actually destroy these? Maybe I could have had a mutant, I don't know. Okay. That doesn't do anything. Hey, I didn't want to do that. I know I can't get off. Okay, come with... No time to explain, come with me. Okay, I think...
Albino crash, grab
these things. These things need to do something. Okay, now I got that one to go repeatedly. Is that one going repeatedly now also? Okay, yeah, okay. I don't understand this work at all. Yeah! I don't get it. We start losing lives though because like it won't kill us both because someone's automatically putting the person's back. Okay.
Let me try.
Try what?
Get up there.
We're missing something. You sure this is it? What?
I figured it. Oh gosh!
Butts?
Get off my back, I don't trust
you. Oh, why was floating in the air? I was just gonna get floating in the air. Please wait. Okay, now walk far away from the cliff so I can actually get off safely. What? That was... Go. Okay, fine. Don't go.
Swag.
Okay. More fire. What the hell? Really, that was the answer.
Oh my gosh.
I thought we needed like a mutant to destroy something or whatever. That's what I thought it was at first.
We just weren't paying attention.
So we actually like restarted the whole level just to figure out that. Oh, I remember this part. It gets worse. Concentration!
Whoa!
Did you just block out your shield or something?
No, I hurt very badly.
Where are we now? Oh, the mold room's in here, I'm pretty sure. Yep, there it is.
Yep.
We're in the locker room! But we're gonna forget that right now. And go to... Barbarians at the gates. Jack the captain and break the gate before time runs out. Can I get a free Jack in here somewhere? Where are we? Are we up here? Right.
Can we get a free
there it is! Okay, this will be so bad now. Flamethrower, don't fall off or you fail. Okay, I got this. Excuse me. Ah, that hurt a lot. We won. I am stuck. Yeah, I'm totally stuck here. Okay, let's just go. We're kind of out of it because we just had to make a cut and doing.
Yes.
We had to do, I thought we had to do the whole level over again because I thought we glitched or something, but we just weren't paying attention. So let's kill more stuff. In the locker room, and there's the toilets.
Speaking of that,
I think there's other stuff in here.
Toilet plunger, kill it. He was using the bathroom, yeah. And now he's angry.
I'll get out of here.
I'm fighting him.
On the toilets. He died.
Toilet paper.
He died on the toilets.
What's in here?
Absolutely nothing. Try breaking the sink. Put the sink
out.
Nope, we can't do anything with the sink. Okay, let's go into the freezer. Or is it the showers? Yeah, these are the showers. I thought that was like.
Oh my.
Oh, it's getting kinky in here.
Oh my.
Eh, whatever. That's not so horrible. The life of the beach was worse. What? He completely obliterated him. You love that move, don't you? Just.
You're not allowed to be clean.
Ah, look at me. Faith in humanity has been restored. Wait, where am I? What is this even? Elevator or the end of. We didn't fight an engineer either! How long are they gonna put this off?
In the next.
Silver!
Wow.
Another episode, this is pretty crazy. Next time we'll fight engine, maybe. Yeah!
Yeah!
Why do you show me that song?
Huh?
You didn't catch what I just said? I said the next episode, this is pretty crazy. We're gonna be fighting Engine, maybe.
Oh, yeah.
That song.
I didn't show you that song, you actually looked it up on your own.
You kept telling me about it, so you made me look it up, though.
No, actually, you looked it up by yourself.
You kept telling me about it, so, in a way, you psychologically made me look it up.
Yes.
Psychology, science! Next time on Crash of Titans, we'll fight Engine, maybe. No, we're hopefully
we will, but there are no promises.
I'm not even gonna say it. Next time I Crash the Titans, something's gonna happen, maybe.
We're fighting Engine.
Next time we're playing Crash the Titans. See you guys next episode.